This weekend may have been the last roundup for Sly Stallone and his Over the Hill gang. The Expendables 3 was expected to challenge Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles for the box office crown this weekend, but the aging action heroes took in just $16 million, less than half of what the first Expendables movie did, and finished in fourth place. That was behind Guardians of the Galaxy. Disney's Marvel superheroes have taken in more than $220 million domestically.